mimicked the contact that he took on Brett Ansel, and you just can't do that. And Katie George was right there as it was all going down.
Yeah, he just kept saying, what was I supposed to do?